Darling, here they are.
Oh, wow. Sleeping like the little angels they are. Wow.
Look, look, look. Little Jules is wearing the christening dress I gave her. I hope Paulina doesn't have a problem with that.
Grandma, we clear things up with Paulina.
What do you mean?
Well, I explained to her that Eli and Lonnie really wanted you to be the godmother.
You did?
Yeah, they always did. Paulina misunderstood.
Wow. What did Paulina say?
Well, she very graciously backed out.
And I hope you still want to do it.
If it's what you two really want.
Yes, Grandma, it is.
Oh, yes. I'm absolutely thrilled. Let me hug it.
Yes. Hey, guys. Sorry, I'm late. Oh, no, that's okay. I'm going to go tell Father Bernard that we are all here.
Yeah. What about Lonnie's aunt?
We don't think she's coming.
Well, you thought wrong. I have something to say to you.
Paulina, say what's on your mind.
I always do. I'm sorry.
You are.
I seem to have made a mess of a very special day.
Paulina.
I know, just let me finish. Now, when Eli gave that lovely speech about picking Jules' godmother, I assumed that he was talking about me. It's a bad habit of mine. I'm always the star of my own movies. I shouldn't have been so presumptuous. I have something in. I think it belongs to you. We good now? We good?
Families always have misunderstandings, and now we're all family now.
Oh, you're right. You're right. We are. Now, you two, you forgive me for stirring up all this drama.
Yes, definitely.
Paulina, we are so happy that you're here with us today. And we want you to know that we want you to be an important part of our children's lives.
Mm-hmm. Well, that just means the world to me.
Well, now that that's all settled, let's get these babies christened.
Yeah. Huh?
Let's do it.
Yeah. You're here. Let's do it.
Sierra Brady.
What are you doing here? I thought I told you to stay away from me. Get out now, or I swear to God, I'm going to start screaming.
You're going to scream? Go for it.
I will.
Go for it, because I'm not going anywhere until you hear what I have to say.